Police are searching for the man who groped a teenage girl at a roadway theater. Officials say this man you see here grabbed the 16-year-old inside the St. James Theater last Thursday. Police say he touched her while the show was getting out just before 11 p.m. Then, once the teen walked outside, he groped her again and then ran away. If you know who this is, police want to hear from you.
Well, MedStar pitcher Max.